is, and there are two things to keep in mind. One, the object, ontology of the object being, and the other one, the mind, which sees the ontological reality. So on that basis, we